The following line passes through the point 5, 8. And the equation of the line is y is equal to 17 thirteenths x plus b. What is the value of the y-intercept b? So we know that this point, this x and y value must satisfy this equation. So we know that when x is equal to 5, y is equal to 8. So we can say when x is equal to 5, y is equal to 8. So we could say 8 must be equal to 17 over 13 times x times 5 plus b. And then we can solve for b. So this, if we simplify this a little bit, we get 8 is equal to, 5 times 17 is 50 plus 35 is 85. Is 85 over 13 plus b. Then to solve for b, we just subtract 85 over 13 from both sides. So we have 8 minus 85 over 13 is equal to b. And now we just have to add these or subtract these two numbers. So 8 is the same thing as, 80 plus 24 is 104. So it is 104 over 13. This is the same thing as 8 minus 85 over 13, which is going to be, this is 19 over 13. Is that right? Yeah, if this is 105, then it would be 20 over 13. So this is 19 over 13. So it's equal to 19 over 13, which is equal to b. So the equation of this line is going to be y is equal to 17 thirteenths x plus 19 over 13.